Simply put, the cloud is the internet. You know, that vast global system of interconnected computers you may have heard about. By connecting with computers in the cloud, you can do things like watch movies, see what your friends are up to, and manage your business. There is also something called cloud storage. With this service, you can store your files in the cloud. Why would you want to do that? Watch the next movie to find out.